Hey there, Slackers, welcome back to another games. My name is Twisted, and today we are once playing Factorio. So, let's see if we run out of power. We're on nighttime, we are soon gonna start running entirely off accumulators, and I don't think we're gonna have enough power because they only got filled up halfway. No, we're definitely not gonna have enough power. Yep, that's not gonna be enough, I think. We'll see. We're most likely gonna run out of power because I need more solar panels since they don't get filled up properly, so I definitely need to make more solar panels here. Continue making them, feel free, I need more. Just do it, yeah. I have enough steel, actually. Wow, that's surprising. So I guess I'm doing fine with steel. I'm not doing fine with red science, since you are actually just too slow. That's the entire problem here. You're just too slow to make things happen. And I can't really add more of you without it being a pain in the ass. Okay, how's our power looking? You are working at full capacity still. I'm running completely off of accumulators now, and we should start getting solar power back on very soon, but we're gonna run out of power in a few seconds. In fact, it's just gonna die. In 2, 1, now. Yep, they ran out and we have nothing now. We should start getting our solar capacity, solar power back on. Night's not really that long. Yeah, it's coming back on. But we need more solar panels because we simply cannot fill everything up. We just can't. You don't have enough capacity to fill everything up. Okay, so I want to remove that thing over there. I want to remove you. And I want to replace you with some solar panels. That seems to be more efficient. I guess I shouldn't have messed with this layout. This layout seems to be working fine, but adding more accumulators doesn't really work that well. Okay, they're gonna be done very, very soon. Okay, now you can build this. We should start getting more solar power soon. We are almost at full capacity again. Once we are, we're gonna start filling up our accumulators. Yep, they're getting filled up because we have power for everything. And they won't get filled up, unfortunately, because it takes way too long. I could remove some of my radars. They seem to be using a lot of power without actually doing many useful things. But whatever, I don't really care. Alright, so I should move this somewhere else. How can I make that work for me? I don't know. I have no idea. Hey, let's check my iron. I think we should be fine for now, maybe. I would want to use more solar panels, though. I really, really would. I wish I could place a thing here. I wish I could place a thing without just the parts that are missing, because this is just really annoying. I guess I can place it manually. Where's the substation? Give me a substation. Game, give me a substation. Okay, you are gonna go... Really? We'll just click this, and that should be fine. Also want accumulators here. And here, and I want solar panels. Can I make one? Yes, I can. I want... I guess I already had them. No, I didn't. I want solar panels like this. Oh, full robot count. Excellent. We can go up to level 4. Robot damage. I don't want that. Literal shooting speed. That seems fine, but it's too expensive. It uses way too much of these things. I guess I have to just suck it up and start doing research with alien science packs. Let's start with power armor too, because we really need that. We're going to have to go and kill some more things. Try to get more power armor levels. Okay, this should be enough. I can just place the things I don't need here now. I don't need this, and I don't need my substation. I don't need the accumulators anymore. That should be fine. Okay, my iron should be looking all ready, if you ask me. Power is doing fine. Accumulators are not getting filled up fast enough. It's still half the daytime, and maybe we can fill them up a bit more. But I still think we need more solar panels. This is just not good enough. It's not. I don't need you guys. I need solar panels here, not you. Let's take a bunch of them. Yeah. Let's fix this up. Oh, we are out of our pick. Okay, let's make a better pick now. Okay, I hate this thing. I just made this. And I have to break it now again. Oh well, that's what happens when you're not a genius. I guess. Okay. I can make some... I can place some accumulators here if I want to. Where are they? Did I have some... I do have some on me. I know I have. Okay, that's fine. We're gonna patch. Need to put you outside on my inventory. I don't need these things at all. I never use them. Okay, I can go up there and change that thing a bit if I want to. I think I do want to. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna change this around because I don't have enough solar panels. That's a big problem. Okay. I guess this is the optimal layout after all. I just didn't know it. Okay, this seems to be working just fine. Okay, and then you guys. Okay, that should be fine. How's our power looking now? How's our accumulator? They're almost at full capacity now, which is great. 2.6 gigajoules. Still didn't actually manage to quite get there, it seems. But that's fine. That's reasonable. Okay, I still think I need a few more patches maybe up there. That would actually help me out. If I had patches all the way, oh my god, that's a huge field. If I had a patch all the way to the railroad, I'd be sitting pretty. But I don't, so I'm not sitting pretty. I'm sitting ugly. Okay, you are bringing stuff here. That's fine. We have enough iron to do things properly. Alright, that's good. We have a lot of iron in storage. That's fine. We have more copper than we can do stuff with, which is great. We have... science is looking fine. We have enough red science, finally. Oh, but we're missing purple science. Of course, we need to get out there and find some more enemy bases to kill. So, what can we do with that? There's a base there. It shouldn't be too difficult to deal with that, I think. Let's try to take that base out. We're gonna open our power armor. We're gonna... actually, we're gonna keep this equipped because we want to be fast. We're gonna go to that base. We're gonna try to make a few more laser turrets. We have a lot of batteries right now. Can you give me more batteries, please? Do we have more batteries somewhere? Anywhere? Here, maybe? Are they getting stored? Active provider. We have some store. Let's make this into a passive provider. I feel that's a better choice for us right now. To only bring to stuff that actually needs it. It's gonna take too long. Never mind. Just give me more batteries, please. Where's the chest? I can make more right now. Yeah, I can. Bring me all the batteries you can. I'm actually missing steel. Not batteries. Okay. How's our steel redoing? We have more steel here. I need to start stockpiling the steel again. Because we don't have enough. This is just not enough. Okay, can we stand here and pick stuff up? We'll just pick the steel up. If possible, yes, awesome. Get a bit lower. Okay, excellent. Oh, no, don't give me that. Just give me the steel. What about if we stand, let's say, here? I want the coal, but whatever, that's fine. We build a few more turrets. Should be safe. We need some long ass poles if possible. We can make one because we're missing steel again. Oh my god, so I need steel. I need more steel. I don't need these things. I don't need these things at all. Just take them. Take them all. I don't care. Just take them. I have way too many smart inserters. Okay. That should be much better. I have two. That's fine. That's a reasonable amount. If you ask me. Okay, we're gonna go all the way to that base over there. We're gonna get some alien science. We're gonna go and do some good things. Can I make actually some assault robots? I can. Okay, awesome. Can make them. Cool, it's gonna take a while, but that's fine. How are we doing with this thing? Let's see if everything's working properly. There's also some blocks I need to remove. Because they're not doing anything, so I can remove you, and I can remove... You're not... Actually, oh, there's no nothing here. Okay, let's just fix that quickly. Okay, fine. I don't have enough ore coming in. It's getting clogged up. So we need to fix that. Let's fix the clog ups while we are here. Okay, that's fine. Why is it going like that? I don't... That's unnecessary and dumb. Okay, that should speed things up a bit. Okay, this is also very much a backlog for us. Not a backlog, but a slowdown. This seems to be working just fine. Maybe I want to speed these things up. How's actually our power doing? We are... I think we were actually fine for the whole night with this layout. I think that's fine. I think that's actually quite reasonable. Alright, good. So we finally made it work, I think. At least I hope. Okay, you are mining slowly. Why are you not mining? You're mining so slow that I can't even see you. Okay, it's fine. Okay, awesome. We have a backlog here now. Okay. It is working just fine. Oh, my mistake. Sorry. Okay, you are doing that. You're doing this, so we should have... We need to speed this thing up because it's just unnecessary to have it like this. Okay, that should be fine. Everything's going very, very fast. Oh god, there's a train. It almost killed me. Okay, now everything should be getting some iron. Not a lot, but some. I think we need more iron, basically. And don't want to run across the train because I could die. Oh god, no, don't carry me under there. Okay. Nope, my mistake. Like that. Alright, anything else we can speed up? We have a backlog here, it seems. Okay, let's speed this up. That. We're still waiting for the things, and we ran out of speedy things. Alright. That's good to know. We can speed them up a bit by using these things, fast transport belts. Oh god, I slowed them down a bit. That's fine. It's not really that big of a deal. Okay, it should be fine now. We still have some backlog here. Mistake. I want to speed this thing up, this row, because it seems kind of sluggish to me sometimes. No, 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 like that. Dude, that should be fine. That should be much better. How are we doing with storage? We have a few thousand stored up here. These are almost empty. Yeah, this is not good. We need to get more stuff up there. Because these ones are a bit... These are mostly full. These are mostly empty. And we actually cannot fill up our copper for some reason. And maybe they can't actually take it out because the chests are full. So we need more stuff here. Because you don't get filled up at all. I think we need, actually, to be frank, I think we need smaller chests. I really think we do. Yeah, I think we do. Let's actually take a bunch of iron out of here. Put it here. Put it in the chests that don't have anything. Yeah, I need smaller chests. These chests are too big and things get clogged up and become inefficient. So I need smaller chests, not bigger chests. I need iron chests, maybe even wooden chests. Maybe that would even be fine. But steel, way too big. And I don't know how to fix that. What if we just... You're mostly full, right? What if I just cancel these things out for a second? I'm just gonna go up there now. Which is fine. Okay, I'm gonna have to change that later on. Remind me to come back and fix that. I will need to do that. And I think we're gonna start walking towards the enemy base, but I don't think we're gonna fight it today. Because it could be way, way too long. We'll see. We have a large line here. It goes all the way down. All right. Okay. How's our power looking? Let's actually see that. Running off accumulators, will that be enough? Oh, we actually stopped. Oh, we actually filled them up, I think. That's why this went down. We filled up all the accumulators. So they actually stopped getting filled up. Where are the accumulators? The orange thing. Yeah, they stopped getting filled. Because they were full, it seems to me. And the solar seems to be coming back online. So I think we went through the night just fine. The consumption is slowing down and it should stop soon. Very soon. At around 6:50, I predict it's gonna stop. Oh, maybe even sooner. 6:70, 69, 68, 67. It is 6:66. Okay, it's still going down, but it's... no, it stopped at 66, so it's going up now. Okay, so good, we actually have a decent balance of accumulators and solar panels now. We can always add more if we need to, but I don't think we need to do it right now. But if we need to, we can easily do that. I have no fear. We should be able to do that just properly. But yeah, I'm gonna actually end this episode here. In next episode, we're gonna tackle this space over here. It looks kind of nasty. There's some big biters there. A lot of worms, which are kind of crappy because worms suck. I hate them, but I think we should be just fine, especially if we use our new distractor capsules. So yeah, thank you guys very much for watching. My name's been Twisted from Honey Bunny Games, and I will see you next time.